I saw some of the worst of this world. I saw all for the trauma and never did leave me. From the start, I was forced to walk on the hard path of this life. I did not have it easy.
Hey yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy ThatRedJelly back with another YouTube video, and today we're gonna be taking a look at two slug shotguns that Gravlyy said that were the best shotguns in the game. We're looking at the Sojourner's Tail, and I have two roles: this one and this one. Now, the first role I have is quick draw and opening shot, and off the rip, I can tell you right now, opening shot on a slug shotgun I've never seen before. And luckily, I went to the prismatic recaster and I got two of these, and they roll with opening shot. So the first one right here is the roll that I'm going to review today, and the other one I'm going to review today as well. But this one right here we're going to review first. This one has quick draw, opening shot, tactical mag, light mag, and smooth bore with polygonal rifling. I put on a smooth bore because it's better, obviously. I don't need stability on a shotgun, and it's a slug too, so yeah, you can map people with a slug. You don't really need stability on it. And these two perks are self-explanatory. I'm not reading it to y'all. The second role I have on this is opening shot, moving target, accurized rounds, and arrowhead break. Now, Gravlyy said this roll right here is the best roll you can get on this type of shotgun because it has opening shot and moving target.
Now, when it comes down to the rolls you should be looking for, in terms of PvP, I would recommend something like fluted barrel, assault mag, or accurized, and then moving target and opening shot. That is the roll I've been using, and I've put thousands of kills on it, and I honestly believe it is the strongest shotgun I have ever used.
Moving target, basically it increases movement speed and target acquisition when moving while aiming down the sight. So I don't really care too much about movement speed, or, you know, I really don't care too much about movement speed or anything. And moving target's pretty good, but I really don't care too much about it. This roll is really solid, and the other roll that I have right here is really solid too. So yeah, we're gonna be reviewing these two rolls on this shotgun. So yeah, it's gonna be very interesting. And I hope Gravlyy wasn't capping about this, because I hardly see anybody use it, so that's a sign. But you know, I'm just playing, Gravlyy. I'm just playing. If you're watching this, bro, I'm just playing. Much love to you, by the way. And I'm gonna put Gravlyy's YouTube in the description, and I'm gonna put his video on why he said this shotgun is the best one in the game because it's legendary and it's a slug. Yeah, I'm gonna put that in the description, and I'll put his channel in the description too. Today we'll be pairing this with the Eyes Luna, the Sonic Go Fast Eager Edge Sword with Vorpal Weapon, Stompies, and Bottom Tree Golden Gun. But let's get right into it, man. Hope you enjoy. All right, let's go. Off the rip, we're gonna follow our teammates, go towards B here. That trip mine right there. Oh no, is that a Liminarch already? The game didn't even start all the way.
They have advantage.
That guy's one shot. I was gonna say, what? There we go, that's a kill. I don't have no ammo. Oh, okay. That is the most annoying thing to start out the game. Heavy's already over here. Okay. Might not be able to get it, though. Oh, crap. That's a kill. Okay.
They have advantage.
The guy doesn't want to peek again. All right. I didn't even get heavy, unfortunately. Okay. Oh, what? Okay, I didn't see that there, bro. I didn't see that arbalest there. I did not see that. Okay. Oh, no. Okay, we got that guy, but that guy came around the corner with a bow. at really close range. I don't know how he got that off. There we go.
Zone C lost. Enemy has advantage.
That guy's an idiot. Oh no, I'm a pop here, probably.
Two for one. Yes! Three down!
Five Street?
Zone B captured.
We go, teammate just saved my life once again. There we go, that's a kill. I'm trying to play my range. Oh, that's a body shot. Let me go back over there and clean him up. Yeah, he didn't peek that. They're staying over there towards B.
3 minutes remaining.
That guy is just, I don't know why he decided to push that. He was really one shot. Okay. Oh no, I'm dead. Somebody's behind me, I believe. That's another kill.
Your enemy is pushing for victory.
All right, we're about to lose again. No, man, my shotgun. I did not aim for the head. Okay, that's another headshot. All right, very good. I'm gonna put that right there. He has heavy. He missed it, surprisingly. No, I didn't kill that guy. I need one more kill.
Rise from this loss and fight again.
Oh, I'm dead.
No, all right, here we go. Not this time. Controlling those zones.
All right, how do we do? Because that was a good game. We got 21 defeats. Very, very interesting game.
You're on your own. Every kill, every death is yours.
No, I'm dead. I'm gonna go. Oh, what the fuck? What kind of spawn is this? All right, you know what? I'm not losing this game. That was a headshot. Oh, I'm dead. That guy choked. We still in it though. Oh, okay, I was so close. I thought I choked that. There we go. There we go. Behind us. One shot. No, that almost killed me. I'm dead. There you go.
Only 5 minutes left.
Oh, I can't shoot. There you go. I don't know why I I should have put up my secondary. There we go, that's another kill. Popping off here. Reload this. Trying to get this special, to be honest. No, he hit me with the Vigilance Wing. I forgot. That has so much flinch. No one picked up heavy yet. There we go. Oh, I didn't get the kill. There we go, that's a kill.
3 minutes. In second.
Oh, I'm dead. Oh, that was close. This game is way too close. I'm probably gonna pop. It's another kill. Oh, okay, that's good because he just wasted his super. No, I didn't kill him. What?
Double down. You're almost
there. We go, double down. Oh, that was close. Holy crap. Okay. Very, very, very interesting game. I'm about to win this if I don't choke. Oh, no. So many people on me.
1 minute left.
Oh, I was surprised that hit.
Two for one.
It's a twofer. I'm about to die here. I need the win. No. Okay, I want to close it out here. I'm about to win.
Seconds left. You're leading. Hold fast. You've taken everything.
Let's go. We won. Let's go. Let's go. That is how you win, bruh.
Is being forged in fire.
Oh God. My gosh. Whew. That was the sweatiest game I've ever played in Rumble. Oh my gosh. That is how you close out a game, dog. Whew. All right, y'all. If y'all enjoyed today's video, like, comment, sub. I'm gonna tell y'all right now, the Sojourner's Tale with moving target opening shot is my go-to now. The quick draw opening shot variant, it's not really for me. Personally, I wouldn't take this over the quick draw opening shot. So, Gravlyy, if you're watching this, bruh, you never lie, bruh. You're not capping, bruh. You're not capping. Because this right here, this thing is deadly in the right hands, depending on if you're a slug shotgun guy or if you're just a regular shotgun guy and you like to hit your headshots. This is the perfect gun for you. And I'm finna do this right now. I'm finna delete this roll right here that I have, because this roll right here has gotta be the best roll I've ever used on this slug, man. Like, this roll is just nuts. And if you haven't watched Gravlyy's video, go watch it right now and put it in the description. Basically, what he does in that video is he rates all the guns that are going away soon. And the guns that were in the video was one of these right here, the shotgun, Sojourner's Tale, and that was rated number one. So go check his video out. And yeah, that's all I gotta say. Like, comment, sub. I'ma see y'all guys in the next video, and take care of yourselves. Later.
From my lock up, yeah, my tongue cut, rapping, going dumb, dumb. I'm in the pit, watching the head.